It's a very special day,
yes.
And we have saved one of the best for last.
Yep.
So it's not every day we get to show you a genuine, gorgeous lamb leather jacket, but that's what's happening right now. And normally, again, if you could feel the quality, the beauty of this jacket, they're all dyed to match lined. It's a moto style. It's an updated, very classy moto. I love that there's the stretch under the sleeve for real ease and comfort. You have the little bit of the ponte at the side as well. Again, for perfect fit, ease and comfort. And we are offering it for tonight. This is a holiday price. You're the first ones to see it. It's $149.99. Absolutely gorgeous. These are investment pieces. You will own this forever. And it's buttery, buttery soft. And again, if you've priced beautiful, high quality lamb leather, you can, I mean, we have a retail compare of $250. You can go way up. Beyond.
Way up.
$250.
I bought it a good 10 years ago.
Yeah,
I'm
sure.
Gucci.
Oh.
Was $5,000.
Oh, I was going to say.
Yeah, but I still wear it.
Wow.
And it's still
soft.
That's what it is. It's something that you're going to have it forever because it just is the softest of the of the leathers. It's the high end of the leathers. It cannot get softer than this. So it's really, this is a great investment piece. You know, you buy it, you have it for a long, long time.
Okay, so we don't bring in as many of these,
yep.
But you will love this jacket. It's a gorgeous jacket. So this is the cognac color.
Yes.
We also have olive green. Where would you even find this? I mean, beautiful, rich, gorgeous olive green. We also have, I think we call this one, this is taupe.
Yep.
And it's kind of like a grayish taupe.
Yeah.
Really classy. Yeah. This is blush.
Yeah.
Look at that beautiful pink.
Oh,
that's so pretty. Then we have the midnight, which is navy. And the navy is a beautiful deep navy blue. Yeah.
And then
finally,
the black.
When in doubt, a killer black. Gorgeous. This is genuine, soft, buttery lambskin leather. You can see on the girls how adorable this is on. I love that it has the ponte stretch of the side because you can really get ease of fit. Look at how it's not boxy. It's so flattering on the body. Is everybody in their true sizes here?
Yes.
Great. And so let's go through that. So Annette, what size are you wearing? She's in the large, and you can zip that with ease, right? And she can zip it with ease, guys. So, and she's saying true to size. Everybody else, how about Inger? What size are you in over there? You're in a medium. Zip that up for me once. Let me just see. So she's in the medium. I just kind of want to show you because, you know, more often than not, you're going to wear this open.
Yeah.
Right? You're not going to wear it zipped. Let's be honest. But it's nice that if you want to zip it, you can. So there's Inger in the medium. And as I was telling you all, she is our medium fit model and it fits her perfectly. You couldn't ask for a better fit. That is
looks great.
It looks beautiful on you. I love it. So that is her perfect true to size fit. And then Sonia, you in a small or extra small? She's an extra small. Now Sonia is very tall. She's 5'11". Most of you are going to get more length. It looks cropped on Sonia just because Sonia is a glamazon over there. But it fits you beautifully. Look at that. I mean, you can see how the shoulder's fitting her. It's so buttery. She could push the sleeve, which is fantastic. And then who else? We talked about Annette in the black jacket. So cute. And she's in her true size, and it looks great. And then Winnetka, do you know what size you're in?
Large.
She's in the size large, and a size large at HSN is a 12-14, so that would be her exact size. Again, she has it zipped up for us, fun little slash pockets. And then Ingrid, are you in a small?
I'm actually in an extra small.
You're in the extra small. Very good. So she's saying she actually would take the small, but that's the size I had back there. Still, she's able to fit it perfectly, beautifully, but she would go up to her normal size of small. So definitely true to size on this, as you can see the way it's fitting the girls. Genuine, buttery, gorgeous lambskin leather. You'll have this forever. And the longer you have them, the nicer
they feel, yeah.
Right?
Exactly. And here again, you can zip it up all the way here, as I've shown you. So does it, and it can stay up the collar. Everything looks, it's great, look, as you can see it. Then you
gorgeous.
Can, yeah, you can just open it halfway and then just have it that way.
Look at that,
right?
You guys.
And then just, and with a great lining.
Oh, that's so pretty. Yeah. But see what she's doing here? You
yeah.
can really play. Hey, Inger, will you come on over here? I'm gonna have Inger come and do this
yes.
for us and model it. Come on over. Come on over this way. And we can have you play with this and show us because
yeah.
see what Iman was showing, how we can stand the collar up.
Yeah.
So turn
yes.
around, let's have you do it
okay.
and just kind of show us
yeah.
how you could, right? Like that.
Yeah.
And look at how.
And then
I mean,
you can zip it.
And you can zip it that way. So there's different ways to wear this, right?
You see all the way up there, look.
Ooh.
See how great that is?
I love that.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so good.
Yeah. And complex. Then, excuse me, you open that. And there.
Look at that. Ooh. See, and there's so many.
Look at it. Hold on. Look on the side. Look on the side. Look at her. Oh.
Yeah.
Look how chic that looks.
Isn't that cute? And it has body.
Yeah.
I mean, that's the point. This leather has some body to it, and yet it's so soft. You look just great in this.
Yes, it really looks. It looks great
on her. It's a beautiful, beautiful.
You see,
jacket.
I love you how that the collar just sticks up like that. Look how it's very structural. Right? And then you.
Oh, it's sharp. It looks like a $1,000 jacket.
And then,
oh my gosh. And the cognac's gonna be the first to sell out, by the way. That's the number one choice. Absolutely beautiful. Inger.
Looks really good.
You've done this before.
Yeah.
Right.
Oh boy.
Thank you, Miss Inger. The cognac is flying out the door. They're all beautiful.
Yeah.
It's a great, great jacket. You will be so impressed with this. We don't see genuine buttery lambskin jackets every day. And to get it for under $150, it is on FlexPay for you. So do your first Flex payment. Pick your favorite color. You saw that cognac was gorgeous. The black, if you need a beautiful new lamb leather black leather jacket.
I mean, you cannot go wrong. It'll be forever.
It will be.
Yeah.
That's for sure. And I was loving the collar is really special on this. The collar kind of makes this, frankly, because it's a gorgeous moto style, but it's the way that collar
can
just
stay
stands
up and becomes,
frames you.
It totally frames you. It can become structural.
Look at that.
Architectural.
Yes.
You know?
Oh, it's
look
so
how great it is.
Sharp.
Yeah.
I love it. See how Ingrid was able to really, and then also it kind of protects you from the elements. So it's beyond just your basic moto style jacket. Let's say hi to Connie in Georgia, who's
shopping tonight.
Hi, Connie. It's Colleen. You're live with Iman. How are you doing?
Hi, guys. How are you?
Good, and you?
Great.
Good.
Connie wasn't sure.
I had a question for you.
Yes, darling.
I wear a lot of your denim.
Yes.
I wear size 6 and size 8, depending on what mood I'm in or if I'm going out on a date night with my husband.
Yes.
So I want to know what size panty I should go to.
With the TS today.
So in Iman, in your jeans, she can wear both the 6 and the 8.
And the 8, yeah. So I would say for on the panty, I'll go for 6, which will be what? Small?
Yeah, that would be the size 6, because it's numeric size.
It's a numeric size 6. I would go with 6.
They have nice stretch to them.
They have a nice stretch to them, and because the look is supposed to be streamlined and like a denim, right?
Right.
Yeah,
right.
So I would go with the 6.
Okay,
yeah.
Great. Thank you.
You're
welcome. One more question.
Thanks, darling.
Oh, Connie, sorry. I think she had one more question that she said.
Sorry.
Oops. Well, Connie, if we can field your question, if we still have her, let's try to field that question for her. Sorry about that, Miss Connie.
Yeah.
But in the meantime, we are talking about lamb leather.
Yeah.
And this is the first time we've offered this from Iman. This is special. It's gorgeous. We all want to take one home with us. Wait till you feel it. The minute you take it out of the box and you feel the buttery softness, you smell just the richness of this.
Yeah.
You go compare this to any place else. You could shop for this level of quality. Trust us when we tell you you're not finding this under $200. For under $150, it's today at a holiday price for you. So it's whether you do the cognac. Look at this green. Olive. It's just so unique and special. You never find that. I love it. And this is the one we're calling taupe. It's like a gray taupe. I love this color. It's something a little bit different.
Yep.
And then the blush. Look at that gorgeous blush leather jacket. Lamb leather blush jacket. How classy. And then here comes the midnight blue, the navy blue. And then finally, we love it in black. So the black is getting limited. That actually is going to be, they tell me, the first one to disappear. Cognac, also very popular. So whichever one is calling your name, this is one of those fun pieces. You know, a leather jacket like this goes everywhere.
Yes.
This goes wherever your travels take you. It doesn't matter if you put it over a dress.
Exactly.
If you put it over a t-shirt, over a turtleneck, whatever bottom you're wearing. It works fabulously with a pencil skirt. Fantastic over a maxi. This would work over absolutely anything. Obviously with your jeans, beautiful with the today's special.
Yeah.
We have actually a Ponte boot cut coming up that Sonia's wearing over there that looks so great. Look at how cute that outfit is with the turtleneck and your favorite jean or a Ponte jean that we'll be talking about. It just doesn't get better. We're running off to the phones. We're taking all of your calls. I hope you can get one of these beautiful jackets. I know you're spending a little bit, but you're getting genuine, beautiful, high quality, buttery lamb leather.
Yeah, this will last your lifetime.
Absolutely. Yep. And we have Celester in Michigan. Celester, did we hear you ordered four today's specials?
Yes, I did. I ordered four today's specials and four turtlenecks to go with it.
That a girl.
And today
good for you.
And today I ordered the cape.
Oh my, the cape, the sweater cape that Iman's wearing?
Yes.
Awesome.
I love it.
Oh, it's outstanding.
And I have also ordered before from her. Back in the summer, I ordered the three pieces with the purse to match.
Yes.
One was in purple and one was in red.
Yes.
And the purse matched. And they was like, where did you get that at? I'm like, I got a secret.
Exactly.
That's pretty cute.
Exactly.
That is so great.
Imani, I love you.
Thank you.
Keep on doing what you're doing.
Thanks, my love. Thank you. And enjoy it. Your order is on its way.
Thank
and have
you,
a great
Celester.
Weekend.
What a great call. She ordered four today's specials with four of the matching turtlenecks and the Iman beautiful sweater cape that's still available.
Yeah.
I'm getting that cape. I'm getting that in black.
Yeah, get it in black. Black turtleneck.
Yes. I know. My New Year's resolution, I think a year or two ago, was to not wear as much black, and I blew that. That's why I don't even make resolutions.
Exactly.
They're too hard to keep,
yes.
Right?
They are.
They just are.
No, they are.
I mean, I last a couple weeks, and then it's just, what are we going to do? But anyway, I am thrilled that you are watching tonight. I'm thrilled you're getting a beautiful lambskin jacket, because there's nothing quite like it. I mean, if you could just look at this. Look at how it's so incredibly soft. Okay, Matt's telling us that the cognac and the black are neck and neck at which one's going to sell out first. We have all of your sizes. All the girls were telling us that they're staying true to size to their fit. So I would say you don't really have to worry about the fit. I have to say that if they had a medium around, I'd try one on for you. I did not get a chance to try this on, but it looks absolutely, positively stunning on the body, no matter who's wearing it or what your size or
what
your height.
And what you're wearing it with.
Exactly. Yep. The length on this, by the way, is 23 and a half inches long, and it does have all of the linings are dyed to match. So that also just really elevates the whole look, how pretty that is. So if you're ordering olive, you have that beautiful olive lining.
Yep.
If you're ordering the taupe, then you have a taupe lining. If you're ordering the beautiful blush, look at the blush lining.
Yep.
So pretty. Look at that. So whichever one you're ordering, I'm thrilled you're getting a new jacket like this. This is a very special purchase, to be sure. We will continue to take all of your orders here. By the way, we do want to mention our today's special is still available. 41,000 have already been ordered today.